flat leg.
Miss Hairspray of the Year on the final Corny Collins show of the season.
Voted by you, the public.
Ultra Clutch, proven to keep its hold in a force 9 gale.
And cut to the commercial break. We're off air, settle everyone.
Brenda?
Yes, Mrs. Von Tussel?
How many times do I have to tell you kids? No, touch it!
But, Mrs. Von
Tussel, I am the producer of this show, and it's my job to make sure it's clean, wholesome, and acceptable American entertainment. Shelley?
Yes, Mrs. Von Tussel?
Stop hugging the camera.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Von Tussel.
Amber?
We're back on in 5.
Yes, Mom.
Hug the camera.
And 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome back, folks. I'm sure you'll be sad to hear that one of our Academy members is taking a break from the show. Isn't that right, Brenda?
That's correct, Corny. So, there's a vacancy in the Corny Collins Academy.
And tomorrow, Corny will be holding the auditions.
Tracy, you're a way better dancer than that nasty Amber girl.
Amber by name, Blander by nature.
You so have to audition.
I don't think so, young lady. Now, I already told you, turn that TV off. Wilbur, tell her. Things like that just don't happen to people like us.
Tracy, you go for your dreams. I know if you believe and work hard enough, it will happen.
Oh, Wilbur, you big softy. That's really not helpful.
Edna? Some dreams do come true. I got you, didn't I?
Penny Pickleton, have you been watching that show again? I've told you 100 times to not watch this satanic rubbish. Get home now. Your father will punish you severely. That's if the police ever locate him.
Link.
And I'm Tracy! Madden. Let's get down to the studio and watch.
That girl's a hard mover.
Link Hill! Don't you want us to be the next Sunny and Cher?
And I can tell you that as we move into the penultimate dance, it's neck to neck between Amber and our newest member, Tracy Chandler.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Little Inez.